Today we are in North Shields on the banks of the River Tyne. We are looking at the development of a new high-quality walkway, aimed at improving access from the town centre and the Fish Quay. In September 2022, work commenced clearing the vegetation and preparing the embankment for construction to commence in November. This involved drilling into the ground and securing metal sheets down the slope to reinforce the bank ahead of development. This is known as pile driving. In February 2023, work was paused as developers discovered several challenges underground that needed a different approach. Work recommenced in July 2023. This stage of the work involved drilling into the ground and securing the metal sheets down the slope, otherwise known as sheet piling. This would reinforce the bank ahead of the excavation, and it was expected to be completed by December 2023. This will be followed by construction work to construct the new earth-retaining structure. Residents living on the streets overlooking the building work have complained to North Tyneside Council that the noise is intolerable, the work is causing buildings to vibrate and causing structural damage. The area is having issues with rats as their nests have been disturbed. The construction company Wilmot Dixon monitor the noise and vibration daily and work to ensure it complies with national guidance. Devices are located on Bell Street and along Lidl Street. The drone provides excellent aerial footage and you can see how the development is coming along. As we fly over the site, you can see the planned slopes and the work that has been done to date to reinforce the embankment. Once completed, it will provide users with multiple types of access to the Fish Quay. This will include step-free routes and steps with handrails, as well as a direct route from top to bottom. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel.